And yes, that is actually a purple sky, at least in that spot.